and the designers deserve another round of applause for that wonderful round.
Well, let me tell you here that like all other prestigious beauty pageants across the world, Northeast Diva 2 has sub-contests to recognize the immense talent and beauty of our 24 contestants.
We now present before you an
sitting here in front of us. I can see Digonda. Well, I'll come to Digonda first. Yes, Commissioner of Police Digonda. But how are you enjoying this program?
This is the first time I'm enjoying a wedding contest, so I'm a little bit nervous. I don't know how to express my feelings. So I'm taking the support of my wife, who is explaining the steps.
I think we must go to Ruchi. Ruchi, will you please stand up and show your face to this wonderful lady who has set great standards in health in Assam, Ruchi Bara. Please, Ruchi. And what do you think of the Being Fitness Quotient of Art? A woman who has brought great laurels in the world of cinema, nationally, internationally, everywhere across the world, the rock star of Assam. Please welcome the creator of Village Rockstars, Rima Das. This body beautiful is Gorima Talukdar.
Mr. Jayakishan Chapru on stage, and also Anamika Tiwari, Labour Commissioner Assam. Goes to Ibi Khanna.
Patanjali Food Limited, from Patanjali, Mr. Subhash Bhattacharya. And eye specialist, Dr. Kasturi Bhattacharya. Esami Hatimuria. And the winner in the sub contest is Violina Boru.
Of Miss Talented, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to invite on stage the Managing Director of Annapurna, Mr. Sabir Ghosh. And along with him, the one and only Sunita Khan.
And to present this award, may I call on the stage Mr. Joydeep Dasgupta, Regional Head of Secret Temptation. And the winner is Porimita Barmon.
Anushka Lekaru.
And the final category in the sub-contest rounds is Miss Photogenic. And to present this award, may I call on the stage popular photographer Kostov Saikia, fashion photographer Kostov Saikia. And the winner in this category is Ritushri Khaikia. And freshen up backstage. Thank you, girls. We have seen the advent of some very talented young new musicians into the musical scene in Assam. And the two singers who are going to come onto stage, the two musicians who are going to come on stage now, are two of my eternal favorites. And I'm sure all of you must be loving them as well. So, without any further ado, please put your hands together for everyone's favorite and mine too, Hanita Bhoya and Tonmoy Krypton.